Swiggity swag, what's in the bag? Jay here, bringing you guys episode 32? I think this is episode 32. Episode 32 of our Pokemon Resolute Nuzlocke here on the channel. In the last episode, we had to go back to Sky Castle, and we found out that Nicole is actually alive. The Genesect were on her side and helping her out and all that, and we caught Rayquaza. We caught Shiny Rayquaza in the last episode, you guys, with two Ultra Balls to spare, and that is wild. But I hope you guys have been enjoying the series so far. If you guys have, you just happen to enjoy this episode as well, don't forget to hit the like button down below to show your support. Leave a comment down below as well, answering the question of the day. And if you're new around here and you like what you see, consider hitting that subscribe button down below and be sure to ring the little bell so you'll be notified when I do upload or post here on YouTube. But let's go ahead and take a look at the team. I grinded everybody level 95. I don't know how Lampent evolves, if I'm being real. I have no idea. I think I might start taking the Lucky Egg off of at least the new mons, and maybe Torterra as well. And I totally forgot to go get Torterra renamed, and yeah, I'll probably do that in this episode. But anyways, the team, the new members are Rayquaza, obviously. Look at this, Rayquaza's adamant nature too. But Rayquaza, I taught it Dragon Claw and Earthquake. I might get rid of Extreme Speed and teach it, I don't know if I really need to teach it anything, just because, I really don't know. What is it? I mean, I'm weak to fairy and ice, right? You know, I wouldn't keep it in on ice type or fairy type for that matter. So, yeah, I'm weak to rock, but, you know, whatever. So, yeah, there's Rayquaza. And then if we take a look at our Lampent, that is our Lampent. Unfortunately, Lampent isn't evolving. I don't know. I think I read somewhere where it's like max happiness, and I'm just like, well, that's gonna be a while. So anyways, what I need to do first is I need to go and get home person. What was it, homeboy? Torterra renamed. So I think it's Gulch. I think it's this one. Yeah, I think it's over here. Let's see. Name Raider. Yeah, Torterra. All right, so Torterra, let's go. I'm just gonna name it Gaia because I really don't too much care. That was the name that I had planned for it, but then I just completely forgot to go to him, so, you know, rip dip. All right, so we're gonna go to Easter City, and now we're gonna head up, finally, I hope. We shouldn't have to do anything else. We need to go to Sandy Villa so we can get our 2,000 coins for helping out some random person. Hi, Jay. Colorist. Yep. What is up, Colorist? We meet again, those Crustle. Were they just lying here out of energy with their boulders on their backs? With this device I created to energize Pokemon, I think you should try it. Oh, well, thank you, Colorist, for the machine. Thanks, dude. This is a prototype of my device that energizes Pokemon. It doesn't work on battling Pokemon, but you may find it useful for these Crustle. Well then, I wish you and your Pokemon a safe journey. Alright, well, thanks, dude. Actually, do I have money? Nope, I don't. I'm broke. Do I have anything I can sell? Oh, I have a nugget. What am I doing? What? Hold on, guys. I gotta go sell this nugget. What the heck? Like, what the heck? Okay. So, let's sell. Yo, yeah, Stardust and Big Pearl. You know what? We don't need this Carbos either. Amulet Coin. I need to put that on the Pokemon so I can get some cash monies. Lax Incense, Star Piece, bro. And just like that, your boy made some money. So now we need to get some. Okay, now I have 14 Poke Dollars left. Now I'm really broke. Oh, man. Look at this. This is like me IRL, just broke all the time. Except, like, now I think things will be a little bit better. Just a little bit better. But, you know, let's use the Colorist Machine. Yes! Oh, wait, they're battling me? Well, this is a static encounter, but I don't really too much care about this Crustle. Because, again, it's a static encounter. So, I'm just gonna run away. There we go. Alright, so now where are we at? We are Eastern Street. So, we get a new encounter over here. And our first encounter on Eastern Street is... Oh, it's an Azurill. Aw, it's adorable. Alright, well, let's go ahead and catch this thing. And a what? A what? A what? A what? Thank you. I'm about to say, it's an Azurill, dude. Are you serious? Oh, goodness. All right. Do I have enough for this? Let's see. Fave Poke. Dang it. I don't have enough for my favorite PokeTuber. Okay. So I'm just going to call you Bleezes because that'd be there it is. Bleezes. All right. So now we have our encounter. Let's go ahead and do we need a heal? We should be fine. All right. Let's go. Hello, I feel good. I feel like to play a game. Okay. She wants to play a game, and that's called a Pokemon battle. All right. Battle Girl Solera? You have a Machoke. All right. These Pokemon are weak. They're weak. Like, level 84? Like, they made me fight level 90s and 95s and 96s and stuff, but then... Oh, dude, imagine if this thing clicked, like, revenge or something, bro. I would have actually died right there, and that... Woo! I've been eating my words. Ooh, boy. All right. So, whatever. Me and Xiao, what's good? Anyways, let's use this Rayquaza. I'm really glad that, you know, static encounters don't count towards your wild encounters. Look at this Rayquaza. Ah, so good, man. I love it. I love this Rayquaza. I really, really do. Oh, man, I can't believe we were able to freaking get it, too. Like, it's so dope. It's so dope, man. Come on. Why do you want to battle me again in the future? No, but okay, fine. You want to get beat again in the future, then fine, let's go. All right, pick these berries real quick. And oh my gosh, there's so many trainers. Oh dear, don't be so rushed. Are you serious? Don't be so rushed. Are we doing this again? We're doing this again, apparently. All right, let's go. Zoroark. I'm just popping you. All right, I'm not trying to waste time here. Lemonade. I'm not wasting my time. Okay. What you want? It's so hot today. I feel like I'm dying. But you're wearing shorts, and you're fine, dude. You're fine. Tevin. I've never even heard of the name before. Whoa. Okay. The music just switched up right there. Can we even go up? Oh, that's the way we have to go. What? All right. A Blitzel. What's up, Blitzel? How are you doing? All right. So, Eastern Street. Come on. I just want... Oh, whoa. Pop. Wait. Wait, stop doing that. Can you please? Okay. Thank you. My goodness, this dude was clicking Destiny Bond on everything. Gardevoir, you know, oh wait, no, you are a fairy. Hold on, pause. What am I doing? I am doing stupid stuff. Clearly, I'm being an idiot right now. Woo! Absolutely not, bro. That was kind of scary. Wow. That wasn't even me hitting the speed up button. That was just like me being stupid, really. Oh wait, I'm on Golden Path now? Okay. Oh wait, so was that Golden Desert? No, it's still Golden Path. Okay, so this is Golden Path. So this is a new encounter. Okay, so new encounter, I guess. I wish it would tell me when we enter a new area, but it just doesn't. So I'm just like, okay, like that's fine. Samurott, we got Gaia for this. Oh, that Samurott sprite was so different. Whoa, hold on, that was kind of fire. No, oh, there's so many trainers here, and this is actually ridiculous. Oh, okay, Hawlucha. Let's go, Sunny. Swords Dance, nope. Sit down. Koff Rodriguez. Let's go Rayquaza, let's try it. Oh, you're cosmic powering. Stop that, Terrell. Okay. So if this is a new area, then can I get an? I guess I can get an encounter here. So, Scrafty, what's up, Scrafty? How you doing? Hope you're having a fantastic day. E-speed? Oh, it kills. Yep. Okay. Well, clearly I'm like 30 levels higher, but yeah, you never know. You never really know. He's trying to. Ooh, whoa. Damn, my fire type is not fully evolved. This upsets me. Noivern. And eradicate it, Caleb. Okay, what's this? Full restore. You know what? That is perfect. That is lovely. Thank you so very much for that full restore. Okay. Can we make it? Oh, so this is, yeah, this is the desert. Oh my gosh, come on. Can we please? Like, yo, is Mega Rayquaza in this game? Now that I think about it. Resolute Mega Evolutions. I want to know what Megas are in this game. I don't think Mega Rayquaza is in this game, so. Let's see. Because I think this came out before Oris. So, Absol, Ampharos, Lucario, Mewtwo Y, Gengar, Alakazam, Tyranitar, Gardevoir, and Mawile. Dude, Mega Mawile is in this game? Yo, let me catch a Mawile, please. So I can, Mega Evolve it. Shoot. Battle me. My Lucario and I are best partners. We've defeated 300 trainers in 5 years. Hey, that's really good. That's good for you, man. Good for you. You didn't beat me, though. How did you do that? My Mega Lucario is the best. It is the best. Oh, shoot. What is this lady? What is she? She's just running around the forest. Like, what was she? Oh, hey, stop. Don't do that. Torterra. Torterra. Okay, we got it. Ice Beam. Gone. Goodbye. All right, can we get through this desert? Dude, what the hell is up with this desert? Whoa. Pause. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna try it. And it worked. Hey, okay. I'm gonna try it, it's gonna work. Hey, it did it. Yeah, there we go. Yo, there's so many trainers, holy crap. There's so many trainers. Can we get through? Wait, is this Sandy Villa? Bro, really? And you have, why didn't I put an amulet coin on, you know what I'm about to do? I'm gonna put an amulet coin on Lucario. You don't even need Lucky Egg anymore because you kill everything on sight. All right, we're good. Okay, I'm here to visit my friend. We were classmates. He was the best student of Cylon Academy. All right, I came here with my daughter. She told me that she had a friend who lived in his village. Okay. The sandstorm almost killed me. If I were you, I would leave here and go back to Eastern City. Well, I have a thing to do here. So, like, your boy is trying to get some coins, all right? So, do you want to talk to me? No, that's strange. If you don't want to talk, please don't press A, okay? Okay, we're breaking fourth wall! Let's break the fourth wall. Oh, it's scary. I saw an ugly person's face in the mirror. Was that a ghost? Ooh. Okay. Ooh, this place is just some small village. Also, my webcam feels like it's doing some weird stuff. Aha, there it is. Just small village, okay. If you're here for sightseeing, you'll be disappointed. No, I'm here for some cash monies in the form of coins. I'm playing with my Sneasel. What happened to that fat guy? I have no idea and I don't care. Why are y'all in the same house then? If he wants to sleep, why didn't he just sleep in the bed? What? Some of the text in this game is just weird. Like, oh, what's up with that fat guy? I don't know. I don't care. Like, you're in the same house as him. What are you doing? It's far away from Eastern City. Yeah, it is far away from Eastern City. You are right. Do you need help? So many coin hunters came to this village to finish their missions. Are you one of them? Yes! I heard that coin hunters can exchange 99 coins for a Master Ball. Bruh. I want a Master Ball. Hello? See, now that you told me that, it's time to hunt down some coins. Do you need help? Oh my gosh. Do you need help? Oh, wait, no. Yo, you know what? I'll take this spirit tomb off your hands. You don't want to see it again? Shit. Okay, I'll take it. Thanks. I mean, She don't want a free Pokemon that only has one weakness, bruh? Bruh. She wild. Let's see. Do you need help? I'm not good at cooking. Darn it. I messed it up again. Okay. My sister is the worst cook of this world. Golly. Dang. Cook your sister up. Dang. My sister is the worst cook. Like, golly, man. Oh, wait. Mr. Rock. Yes. Mr. Rock. Whoa. Was that Steven? Thanks, Mr. Rock. You're welcome. You must be Jay. It was you who accepted my mission, right? You can call me Mr. Rock. Nice to meet you. Oh no, you can call me Mr. Rock and blah 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 blah. Hey, I know you. You defeated the champions of Cylon League. I'm Steven Stone. I was the champion of Hoenn region. Now I'm traveling the world. I'm looking for rare stones and fossils. Mr. Rock is the same as me, so we became friends. I'm sorry, but I have to leave now. Someone told me that he discovered something in Tyron region. I have to go now. See you later.
Jay, just as I said, I need your help. Listen, my toolbox was stolen in an abandoned mine. The suspect is an Emolga. I broke my leg when I was chasing it, but you're still standing. So I couldn't catch that thing and get my toolbox back. That's why I want you to do this for me. Please, I really need that toolbox. Abandoned mine.
My uncle crazily loves stones, but Mr. Stevens is the same as him. I think that's the reason why they became friends. All right. So we gotta go get back his toolbox from Emolga. Emolga. All right, so, whoa, Dwebble. Hey, Dwebble, how you doing? Wait, that was our first encounter here, wasn't it? Shoot. Oh, well. Oh, well, that's fine. Super Repel, and let's go to the abandoned mine, right? Wherever the abandoned mine is at. So where would the abandoned mine be at? Up here? Haha! Here we go. Let's see. Okay, we're still in Sandy Villa, but I don't know what this is, but I'm pretty sure it's the abandoned mine though. Alright. Oh hey! Whoops! Emolga! This little thing must be the thief who stole Mr. Rock's toolbox. Look, isn't that Mr. Rock's toolbox? Gotcha. Emolga, get back here. Get your butt back here, Emolga. The repel wore off? No, it didn't. Where is this Emolga at? Ah, I see it. I'm about to catch you, Emolga. I'm about to catch you. Hey, little thing, you better give me that toolbox. Oh, whoa. Autumn?
Wow, Emolga, don't be scared, little thing. Come here. Ah, you're really cute. Listen, do you want to go with me? Really? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really happy. What are you doing here, Jay? So you want this toolbox, right? No way. Emolga gave it to me. I knew that Mr. Rock is looking for it. I'll finish this mission ahead of you. Okay, let's battle. The winner will get this toolbox. It's fair, don't you think so? Come on, Emolga. We have to win.
What? Okay, does she at least have a special surprise? Whoa, she does! Okay, Autumn? Yo, Autumn's sprite looks dope. Whoa, wait, hold on. I thought she was like a little girl. What the heck, bro? She got a Servine level. Wait, first of all, why is it level 90 and it's not a superior? And then two, like, level 90, bro? Like, dog, hello? Shit. Psh, come on. Psh, let's go. We're about to finish this mission. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. The winner will get the toolbox. And if she's gonna use that newly caught Emolga, watch that Emolga be like level 100 or something. Bro, she caught a level 100 Emolga? No way. No way. Alright, Oracle, let's get it. Let's do this. But her sprite looks really dope though, not gonna lie. It actually looks really cool. Dog, what? How is your Emolga higher level than your Servine? What? That's crazy. That is wild. Got bodied anyway. Look at that. Your newly caught Pokemon, not even Eevee trained.
I couldn't win.
But your sprite looks really cool though. I like your sprite.
It doesn't matter. After all, you won. No, I wasn't crying. Don't look at me. Just like I'm a poor girl. I told you before, I didn't cry.
Oh, I feel sorry for Autumn. She is just a little girl. Well, if we meet again, I will do something to help her.
Yeah, we got the toolbox.
Now I have to leave. I have to tell Rick that I found his toolbox.
You have to leave. No, we don't. We're going to explore more of this cave. Yes, sir. Oh, wait. What is this? Oh, whoa. That is a heck of a hell of a shortcut right there. All right. So let's go ahead and get up out of here. And we go back to Mr. Rock. And okay, come on, super propel my way through. There we go. Bless the speed up button. All right, I got your toolbox. It's time for my 2,000 coins.
Hey, that's my old toolbox. Thanks a lot.
Oh man, we're an errand boy until we go to the Tyron.
Oh, my toolbox is back. You did it, kid. Look, I think I should give you something. How about this?
Whoa, what is that? An A332? That machine is called an A332. When you're in a cave, it can help you find some secret areas.
Oh, by the way, I have to say that you finished your mission perfectly.
Okay, but what secret areas, though? That's what I want to know. I need to know, because, like... So, what if I just use it right now? Okay, well, I guess we're not going to be using that right now. All right, so let's go ahead and take that shortcut back to Eastern. Actually, why am I doing that? I can just fly back there. I'm dumb. What am I doing? I can just fly back there. Okay, once I get out this cave, then I'll fly. Yeah, there we go. There we go. All right. Was this the building? I think this is the building. Or maybe it wasn't the building. Or maybe it was the building. Or maybe it wasn't. Crap, it's not. This is not the building. It's the meeting. Oh my gosh, I get so lost in here. Okay, so if that's not the building, which one is it? This one? Yeah, it's this one. Okay. All right, I completed it. Yeah, 2,000 coins. Hey, Jay. Oh, wait, no.
Hey, Jay. Are those Eastern coins, Jay? It seems that you are ahead of me.
Autumn, here you are. You deserve these. What are we doing? What are... No way. Those are my coins. Those are... No way.
Really? Are you serious? But...
Autumn, I think you need them. After all, you tried your best.
Thanks. I mean, just for these coins... Don't think that I will show mercy next time, and I will defeat you someday. Jay, let's see who will collect 7,000 coins first.
I just gave her 2,000. No way. No way.
Okay, so I gave her, no, I gave her 1,000. Okay, bruh.
What?
So we have to collect 7,000 coins first? Oh my gosh. You have another mission. Someone who lives in Ultramarine City needs your help. The reward is 2,000 coins. Okay. So help someone in Ultramarine City.
You're kidding.
You're kidding. That's crazy. All right. Well, anyways, with that, I'll probably go ahead and wrap up this episode here. And next time we will head over to Ultramarine City and we will go help out whoever needs help there. But I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you guys did, don't forget to hit the like button down below to show your support, answer the question of the day down in the comment section below. And if you're new around here and you like what you see, consider hitting that subscribe button down below and be sure to ring the little bell so you'll be notified when I do upload posts here on YouTube. But with that, I'm out. Thank you guys for watching and I'll see you guys next time.
Peace.